everyone, Raider Wolf here, and I'm back with another episode of Resident Evil Operation Raccoon City. So let's get back to it. First episode. I friggin' suck. I freaking suck. I don't know who agrees with me, but I do. How am I supposed to get out of this? Oh. I really wish they would tell me where I'm supposed to go. Wow. Took me three times, I think.
There's nothing you can do. Get out of here and get the full report to management. What the hell are you doing?
I lost the same.
I'm going back for it.
Poor man. They ain't getting out of it alive. For sure. Off kills target. I got grade C. I don't know who else has. That pretty much suck. Great bonus. Awesome. Huh. Okay. Fascinating. I'm right to now. Oh, I didn't know that. See, this is what happens when I play games like this. They freak me out and I start to lose things. Corruption days passed since USS lost the G virus and witnessed metamorphosis in William Birkin. Raccoon City is also lousy with disease due to G virus outbreak. Wolfpack is ordered to destroy evidence and see all linking umbrella to the epidemic. Well, we all knew that from the very beginning. Okay, let's go with that. Okay, that's not too bad. This is the one I need. Ready? Let's go. Wish they'd give me a heads up on when they're leaving. And I freaked out if I broke home twice. Like how where that got me. Common. I don't know. I enjoy the Resident Evil movies. The games are a little more different than I expected. A little more freaky. Great, now I gotta go against them. I'm screwed. fight. It's their fault anyway. If this were to exist now, we're all screwed. But that's just my opinion. Great. That's gonna help us. I know normally you aren't attacked within the first, you know, few minutes of entering a compound, but, you know.
Position
really bad feeling about this. But that's just me. Poor man.
Thank you.
Nikolai Genoviev, UBCSD Platoon B Squad. European Security Service. Our management must be in a panic if they sent you.
And why are you here?
My team was sent here to rescue citizens, but there's no time for that. City Hall is a mess, trying to find a safe zone.
Oh, running scared already? How bad is it?
City Hall is crawling with infected and some unidentified military personnel. They're looking for something. Why? What are you doing?
You leave the questions to us, pal. Let's feed this guy the locals.
We let the zombies sort them out. Good luck on your own. Remo?
All the best with your mission.
The city hall has been locked down. Access the security room and override it.
Copies at command.
Stock up as best I can. Guys are probably wondering what I'm... Well, knowing me, I freak out way too easily. So, from what I was discovering, going over, or trying to figure out how long most games are, this one takes about 6, maybe 8 hours, plus the extras with the main story. So... Channels not the max. Cool. Pretty cautious with everything lately. So normally it takes me 2 to 3 days to finish a game. But at the moment I was in the middle of Alien Isolation. Something. My brain kind of hurts.
Enemy contact! Spec ops! Take them out!
to do more.
Excuse the language. Just let me collect everything, guys. Precaution. If you think about that, you should see my mother when she plays any game. She has to collect everything. It's actually quite nice.
Good. Now you can access the server room and destroy all of the city's records.
part of them. Surprisingly, they don't move that quickly. What, it kicked it!
That's Nikolai and his team.
Nikolai led his team to the infected.
They died like rats. But we still need to destroy the evidence.
For the heads. Something shiny. I hate how they make me open the door. It freaks me out. I got ambushed at once. And I hate the music, man. Five. Ready, aim, fire. Jerks. Thought there'd be something important. Let me go get ammo real quick. Thank you. 4, 3, 2, 1. Well, guys, I'm gonna have to cut it here for right now. I'll see you guys on another episode of Resident Evil Raccoon City Operation.